I'm looking for Dr. Jonathan Crane. You're gonna help me.
Take it!
Cops? Exactly. They can't stop us, but the Batman has a talent for disruption. Hold him off until they arrive. They'll take care of him.
What about the girl?
I very much doubt Batman's arrival on her heels was coincidence. Grab her, follow me.
Well, what about us? What about that bat creature?
I heard he can fly. I heard he can disappear.
Shouldn't we move those canisters?
Shh!
But I've seen those things blow up. They pop like hairspray cans. I've seen what Crane's junk can do to a guy. I don't want a first hand.
Shut up, I said. I think something's coming.
Batman. Crane says it doesn't work at all.
You telling me you don't feel just a little funny?
This is the days now. Gotham's water supply is thick with this garbage. If it made you crazy, every man, woman, and child in the city would be howling at the moon. for Dr. Jonathan Crane. You're gonna help me.
Take it!
Exactly. They can't stop us, but the Batman has a talent for disruption. Hold him off until they arrive. They'll take care of him.
What about the girl?
I very much doubt Batman's arrival on her heels was coincidence. Grab her, follow me.
What about us? What about that bat creature?
I heard he can fly. I heard he can disappear.
You'll wait here for him. Find out if he can die. Let's go.
See him.
Maybe it was something else.
Let's hope so. You check over there, and I'll watch you.
Shouldn't we move those canisters?
I don't know, man. I think we're gonna feel something.
You're a magical thing. Craig says it doesn't work.
Major crazy. Every man, woman, and child in the city would be howling.
Spreading toxins into the city through the water pipes. I need a map.
The trace of contamination, sir?
No. It's too late to stop it. But I can use the sewers to get deeper into the asylum. Of course he can be killed.
What if he isn't human?
He is nothing but a man exploiting your superstitions and your fears. You have him outnumbered and you know he's coming. Quickly.
I don't like this man. He should be here. conditions, Pacific. A bit overkill for me, I know. But you'd be amazed at the garbage we deal with. Timely as always. Now, listen carefully. You and I are the sole survivors of Batman's lunatic rampage on the hospital. I saved your life. Yes, the Batman tried to kill us all, and I saved you. Who is he? What do you know about the Batman? Did he send you here? Who else knows? Talk, damn you. Timely as always. Now, listen carefully. You and I are the sole survivors of Batman's lunatic rampage on the hospital. I saved your life. Yes, the Batman tried to kill us all, and I saved you. Is he? What do you know about the Batman? Did he send you here? Who else knows? Talk, damn you. Timely as always. Now, listen carefully. You and I are the sole survivors of Batman's lunatic rampage on the hospital. I saved your life. Yes, the Batman tried to kill us all, and I saved you.
Batman.
Who is he? What do you know about the Batman? Did he send you here? Who else knows? Talk, damn you.
Surrounded, sir. The radio transmissions are intercepted. Do not indicate a gentle approach to your pension.
Is
Jim Gordon with him?
Yes, sir. He's leading a force of men into the lobby as we speak.
Good. If I can separate him from the others, he'll help. Toxin.
I'll take her to the medics.
The medics can't help her, but I can. Get her downstairs. Meet me in the alley on the narrow side.
What the hell's going on?
Dr. Jonathan Crane. You'll find him in damn trousers in that office. He was the third man at the docks. Crane was smuggling his toxin hidden in Falcone's drugs, refining and testing them here, then dumping them into the water supply.
What's he planning? Who's he working for?
I don't know. Someone dangerous. Get her downstairs. She doesn't have much time.